little earlier than I intended.
I'm just framing right now.
Okay. How's that?
Come here, you guys.
Best place to put my purse.
Yes, it's
that ruining on shot here. I'll put it down here. Hey, John. You were the first to come into the broadcast, I think. Hey, Jason. Hey, Nick. How's the connection, you guys? It's absolutely gorgeous. And it requires zero hiking. It's a nice, I know. I'm on the wrong side of the bars, but it's okay. Yes. Yep. So you can see these big trees, you can see the waterfall, you can see everything. Hey, Amber! The trees are so cool, right? I love this. Hey, Zebra! I have my purse right here. I'm like sitting on it, basically. It's blurry, yeah. I'll do a normal one where I just point it right at the waterfall too, but I figured this is kind of cool. You guys can look around. It looks to me like you guys can see me. I know you can, but there we go. That's cool. I just cleaned the lens right before this, Carlos. It's not the lens, it's just the resolution of the 360. You guys, don't worry about my purse. My purse is fine. But how do you get to it? You can get to that cave? How? Tell me where to go. It's good. Cool, Travis. Good. I wish you were here too, Amber. How do you get over there though? Everything's very wet. I don't think I would do that. Oh, you were in Hawaii 10 years ago? Oh, hey, Everett. Are you Everett from Flash's VIP chat? Walk across the river up top. Across the river up top, you can there's a path up to the top. I see those people up there going up there. Yeah. Hey, Donna. This is called Rainbow Falls. Apparently, it only looks like a rainbow if you come early in the morning. There because I think these people are waiting for me to take their pictures. So. Make a speech. No, you're not supposed to cross the rails, but we break the rules here. There we go. Now they don't have to wait for me to take the picture. And you guys can still see lots of cool stuff. I don't know what to go to go. Am I allowed in here? No, probably not. There it is. It's all good though, right? Hey, Leah! Yes, we're on Big Island. Hey, thanks for those super hearts. I missed who that was, but thank you so much. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Dem Basket, thank you so much. Oops. I got my giant water. I don't know what to do with this. You've been here, yes. I break the rules, Carlos, exactly. Oh, bye, Gyarados. My name's Taylor. The rails are new, yeah. I don't know why they're here. There's like rock wall right here. Oh my god, I'm getting beat up by mosquitoes. I've only been here like 2 seconds. A hippie yoga place? Nice! Hey Dee, thank you for the super hearts, Amber. I think I gotta go on a mosquito hunt now. Look at this, you see this? I don't know if you're looking at me, but there's that a huge mosquito bite. It like swelled up really fast. Hunting mosquitoes. Hey Ryan. Hey Zen. hunting mosquitoes. Sorry, I'm not paying good attention. Bye, Gyarados. I can't tell what's a mosquito and what's not. Hey! Avon's skin so soft, stuff works great. Oh, okay. I brought bug spray, but I totally forgot to bring it. That big tree over there keeps the bugs away. Yeah, my grandma has that stuff. Thank you, Amber. Bonjour, France. I can't believe this. Do you see the size of this thing? That's crazy. They like foreign meat. Okay, Everett, you have a good day too. Thanks for being here. I know, the mosquitoes are going to carry me away. Hey, Dee, hello from Hawaii. Bonjour, comment ça va? You can see actually over to the left and down on that wall. I don't know if you can see through the leaves. Let me see if I can move this. You get them when you travel to Africa. You guys probably can't really see very well. There's little, like, tiny waterfalls over on the, coming out of the cliff. Hello, Croatia. B-52s. Oh my god, James, I think I saw one of those yesterday on my car. Thank you, Amber. Hey, Satanica. You followed me? Good, Sim. Sim Dillett. They sense fresh meat. I think they just like all meat. And only tourist meat is probably here. You're just popping in, Amy. All right. Enjoy. Be careful. All right, I will. You see the waterfall? Good. You're going for Superfan Who? Okay. Thank you, Amber. You're going to bed soon as it's night there. Okay. The mosquitoes are different here. They don't, I feel like they're not mosquitoes. They fly weird. Hey, thank you for the super hearts, Aaliyah. Oh, did someone just say goodnight? Goodnight. I like the pink. The pink sparkles, very pretty. Like I'm in the background of these people's shop. Doesn't matter where I go, I'm going. Don't remove any volcanic rock. Okay, bad luck. I don't believe in luck. Amber, you should come, yes! Oh, it's so cool. Everything is so lush and big and awesome. Oops, my nose is running. So I think I might have to come back here like early in the morning to see if we can see the rainbow part of it. Hey, thanks for the super hearts, Arsene Didac. Oh, thank you, girls. I love 362. It's so cool. There were no mosquitoes before Europeans came. Well, that's annoying. What cam am I using? This is the Insta360. The one that you get for the iPhone is called the Nano 360.
Crap, I'm getting bit up.
Yeah, I'm alone, yep. Karma, or the gods will strike me down. I don't know if I believe in any of those things. I kind of believe in karma a little bit, though. Great connection, yeah, yeah. It's like maximum 4G right here. I mean, the parking lot is like right there. I just parked and like walked here. I was like, oh, it's right here. Sweet. Hey, jerk. I love waterfalls. I could sit here and stare at this thing all day. You guys want to try to get a better view? All right, James, let's do it. Hang on. I gotta kind of like move you guys a little bit. You see it? Yes. Well, it's going to disappear for a second. Because I'm going to try to walk closer to it. Okay. Let's go under it? No. That's not going to happen. Don't go chasing waterfalls. We're gonna. Let's chase the waterfall, guys. Oh, there's a cat. You guys see this cat? Oh, it's hunting something. Look at this cat. It's amazing. Oh my god, it's so cute. I really want to go be friends with it. Selfies for memories. I don't think I need selfies. I'll remember. Thanks for the super heart, Sarah. I'm using the camera that you got me. And now, we're gonna try to walk up these stairs and get closer. Your initials are carved on a tree here. That's great. Okay, very slippery. Chris, you look like you have a desire to be blocked. Squirrel. You wish it was more clear. Philip, this is 360. If you want to see me, just move your phone around or swipe with your finger on the screen. All right, we're almost up there. I'll do a normal scope too. Maybe I'll do it up here for Miss Amber. I don't know if I'm going to be able to set you guys up with the tripod as nicely up here, but we're almost there. Sorry. All right. Am I crazy? Maybe. Yeah, it's not as good of a view over here. James is telling me to go. I'm not doing that, James. I'm getting eaten by mosquitoes bad enough out here. I don't think going into the woods is a good solution for me. To try to hike over the water and stuff. That's not my thing, really. I don't really hike. I think I'm going to go back where we were because this isn't really a great shot, in my opinion. This is pretty over here, though. Okay. Let's go back. Yeah, I guess I'm not brave. No surprises there. If you know me, it's only blurry when I'm walking, really? Okay, well, I'll go back to where I was and I'll stop walking. You sat out on that rock? Cool, James. Sorry, I know I'm probably missing some comments. The steps are made for people with long legs. We'll go back for, let's say, like maybe 5 more minutes of 360, and then I'll do a normal scope. And then we can move on to our next destination. Jump. Oh, the tree? Yeah, I can't get close to trees. Nick. Nick, that's great. With your finger or with your actual body? Like your actual camera? That view over there is okay, but I like the view we had ever better. This area is so greeny. Yes, it is. We're getting there, we're getting there. Look at all these people afraid of crossing the... You're spinning in your computer chair. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's funny. Watch what I'm about to start. Watch what happens when I do this. All right. Here we are. We're back. Yeah, James, that's cool. Waleed, this is 360, so you can either move your phone around or you can drag with your finger to see a different vantage point. Now you see me? We're good. Did it clear up when I stopped walking or? Thank you for the super hearts. There you go, Waleed, you got it. Yeah, I mean, take a screenshot if you want, Package Man. You can take that for your screenshot or for your background if you want. If you want to follow me, I'm going to be going live a little bit after this, and I'll do this in a higher resolution, just a normal scope. You know when you think your own hair is a mosquito? I showed armpits. Okay. Did I see this family, like, talking about me? They're like, oh my god, she's back there. Are you supposed to go back there? I don't think so. How long is this still though? Oh, it's only been 16. Okay, let's go 20 minutes. So I'll go like three minutes, 20 seconds more, and then I'll do a normal one for Miss Amber so you can actually see a lot clearer. 360 pits, yes. Thank you, Amber. I don't know if you heard me. I think you just popped out, and then I'm gonna go like three more minutes, and then I'm gonna switch this to a normal scope. Tim, that's funny. That's a good one. My armpits are really sweaty. Can we talk about this? Everything on me is really sweaty. It's just very humid here. Especially here, I think, because the waterfall, it's like all that water is kind of coming up. I hope my phone and camera will be okay. Yes, Poca, I am taking a dump right here in front of these people. Maybe the mosquitoes bite me when I'm over here because they're trying to tell me not to go past the bars. Hey, Mitch. We're only here a couple more minutes and then I'm going to start a scope over without the 360 so that it's a clearer picture. So you get both, the best of both worlds. And make sure if you're on 360, don't just stare at the waterfall or me. That'd be weird. Look up at these trees. Look up at these huge trees next to me. They're amazing. So amazing. Oh, good, Sarah. I'm glad you like it. It's for you. I mean, this 360 camera is thanks to you. This trip is thanks to you. Everything is for you, Sarah, really. Oh, good, Package. I'm glad. Those are mosquito bars. You're on the side with mosquitoes. I think you're right. I'm pretty sure you're right, actually. I'm just glad there's other people here to take the fury of the mosquitoes off of me a little bit. Alright, how are we looking? I always forget you guys can see me. Okay, 48 more seconds. Any last words? I'm going to be ending this and starting a new scope without the 360 effect. So get your 360 and look up at the trees, look all around. The mosquitoes are trained not to go beyond the bars, I wish. Oh, another one got me good. They got me pretty good. I'm gonna be real with you tonight, tell you that much. It's so worth it. I'm having a great time, I don't even care. My legs are gonna be all like bloody from scratching in the night, but it'll be worth it. I got like at least six big ones. Ahui ho, or how? Mother Earth is calling me. Maybe. With the mosquito bites? Maybe. Alright. Well, remember, you're all worthy of being loved and feeling comfortable in your own skin. Katie, don't worry, I'm about to start another scope. Don't worry, don't worry. Thank you so much to every single person for watching. This has been another Moment in Time with Taylor. I will be right back without the 360 so that you can. I haven't drank any Mai Tais. Ooh, buy myself a pineapple. That sounds delicious. Like ho. Okay. Ahui ho. You're here too, Sean? Okay, I'm just ending this because the resolution's kind of low. And we've gone about 20 minutes, so definitely watch the replay. And yeah, it's cool, isn't it, Loud Cloud? And it'll be a little bit clearer when I scope it just normal without the 360. So I'm going to do both. We did this one, and now I'm going to switch over to a regular one. So don't worry, I'll be right back. This has been another Moment in Time with Taylor. Remember, you're all worthy of being loved and feeling comfortable in your own skin. Thanks for watching. I can never get it to stop.